We're recording. Okay. Let's hope I can hear you too. If you cannot hear her, I apologize. We are recording. This is going to be a really long video. We're doing an Undertale genocide run.
Do you have to kill Toriel too?
You have to kill everybody, even Sarah. Don't you have anything better to do? This is really loud, by the way. Don't you have anything better to do? No. See that heart? That's your soul. The very culmination of your being. Your soul starts off weak, but you can grow stronger if you gain lots of LV. What does LV stand for? Love, of course. You want some love, don't you? No, I didn't. Don't worry, I'll share some with you. Down here, love is shared through little white friendliness pellets. Are you ready? Move around, get as many as you can. Oh. Hey, buddy, you missed them. Let's try again, okay? Is that a joke? Are you brain dead? Run into the bullets. Friendliness pill. God dang it, I miss. You idiot! In this world, it's kill or be killed. Why would anyone give up but pass an opportunity like this?
Die.
Oh yeah, I wanna die. Because I'm a foolish one. Splendid! I am proud of you, little one.
Let us move to the next room. Because I'm going to murder everybody.
As a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you. You will need to be prepared for the situation. I'm going to kill them all. However, worry not. The Melody!
Anya!
The process is simple. When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight. While you're in a fight, strike up a friendly conversation. Stall for time. I will come and resolve the conflict. Practice talking to this dummy.
He's so dumb.
happy with this? Ah, the dummies are running. They're for talking. We do not want to hurt anybody, do we?
Now.
I'm Carr. There is another puzzle in this room. I love Zans. I have to kill him. I wonder if you can solve this one. Well, no. Shoot. Yeah, I don't want to swear.
There's a wall.
I'm gonna kill you, Froggit.
Your love increased. Wow.
I love love. This is a puzzle, but here, take my hand for a moment. Okay, you can talk as Toriel now, because why not? Ah! I hate it when it does this. Because I actually press this thing.
Puzzles seem a little too dangerous for now. Well, I said I could be hurt.
Sorry, sir.
You have done excellently thus far, my child. However, I have a difficult request to ask of you. I would like you to walk to the end of the room by yourself. There are demons awaiting. Forgive me for this.
Can you hear the sound? Yeah. It's that I'm sorry. I'm not gonna stay on the path because I'm really foolish because I'm killing a
thug life.
Dang it, feels good to be a gangster. Never gonna go on this path.
This is a really long hallway.
It is.
If I ran, I'd run.
Same.
Greetings, my child. Do not worry, I did not leave you. I was merely behind this pillar the whole time, the only pillar in the room. Thank you for trusting me. However, there was an important reason for this exercise. Exorcist. To test your independence. I must attend to some business, and you must stay alone for a while. Please remain here. It's dangerous to explore by yourself. I have an idea. I will give you a cell phone, in all capitals. If you have a need for anything, just call. Be good, all right?
Hello, this is Toriel. You have not left the room, have you? There are a few puzzles ahead that I have yet to explain. It would be dangerous to try to solve them yourself. Be good, alright?
Click.
Okay, well, I'm gonna save right here. Well, we have to kill him.
You can't kill, what's his name? Napster Block, because he's cool.
No, I'm killing him. I have to kill everybody. Yeah, well, sorry, my mom's talking to me. Take one piece of candy, yes. You took more candy. How disgusting. We're gonna be a jerk in this. You took another piece. You feel like the scum of the earth. I have to walk around. I hope you're happy with what I'm doing.
But you killed him.
Yeah, there's more. There's not just one. Yes, in a second. Down here a bit. We have to like kill them all. That's why it's a really
meow.
Freaking, you're a frog. I'm happy. Are you happy with yourself that we're doing this?
Yes.
I really feel bad. I love these. These are my favorite characters. And, you know, I have to kill them. I have to kill Papyrus.
That's gonna be sad. Sad for you. At least I'm not playing the game.
Well, you get to read it and you get to watch it.
At least I'm not a murderer.
Well, you wanted me to do this.
But I'm not actually doing it. You should call Toriel and be like, hurry up!
I have to kill it all. You have to catch them all!
Undertale, gotta kill them all! Genocide!
Ha! He has a lot of health. This is easy. The only two characters that are really hard is Undyne and Sans, but he's the hardest in the game. I wish I was playing this blindsided. Kind of hard when your channel's name is Starlord Sans. And it's pretty obvious that this is not. Music's changing a little bit. It's like sounding a little bit like on edge.
What happens when you miss the middle?
Huh?
Like in that little eye looking thing on the circle.
You just get less hitting them, like damage. Monsters are there.
When is Toriel gonna come back?
She doesn't come back, that's the problem. It's like she ditches you.
Wait, really?
Yeah, well, I don't know, it's kind of like confusing.
Then why did she ask her to stay in that room?
I don't know. She probably didn't want me to go ahead or something.
So you're just gonna wait there.
Ooh, I'm so excited. I'm gonna try not to go into any of the rooms because that really messes it up.
Why?
I don't know.
You took another piece. You feel like the scum on the earth.
How much? I'm hoping that doesn't mess it up because. There we go. It was starting, but nobody came when we know when we killed them all. Yeah, that's just like, it's like rubbing it in your face.
Your butthole.
It's like, I'm not the one killing people.
I was talking about Sammy.
I named her Sammy. We actually never got to finish the pacifist run, that's why I watch people were playing it, so. But I will get to finish the genocide run, hopefully. Sam's probably gonna beat my butt. He's hard. What? You're inappropriate. Oh. Dang, how many monsters are there?
Too many.
I don't know. That's why we have to kill them all. Wow, I'm growing health because of my level. Love equals level of violence. I'm doing some spoilers because why not? And if when we have to go, we'll just like continue this like next time I see you. Or I'll just do it by myself. You can watch my video.
Okay, you know what? Toriel needs to hurry the heck up.
No, I just have to hurry up with this. Oh, how many monsters are there?
Wait, do you have to kill all of them in the room?
Yeah. Why? Well, no, kill the whole thing. Oh. I'm really proud of myself, by the way.
By killing everyone?
Yeah. Yeah, you wanted this. I asked, do you want to do the genocide? You were like, yeah, sure. Now, look what I am doing. Killing poor innocent monsters. Yeah, I am, because of you. You're Kara, and I'm like, just like, I don't care.
It wasn't my idea to do a genocide roll.
We're at level 3. Feel like the scum of the earth. Probably there's a few monsters to go, but who knows?
So you know when there's no monsters left to be killed,
because it's over here. Yeah, it says like when you get into a fight. Nobody came. Oh, I thought I said it for a second. I was like, oh my gosh, finally. Ooh, I almost hit that guy. Like the scum of the earth.
There are a lot of monsters.
I know. I don't even think it took that long for like the rest of the YouTubers to do this.
They probably paused.
Probably.
I said you were to skip.
Yeah, you could skip if you want. You don't get to see me harvest monsters. Come on, just. I'm hoping this next one says that nobody came. Gosh, hang on forever. Worst part about the genocide, you have to like get out of your way to kill them, all the monsters.
What if you just kill all the main ones?
That wouldn't be a genocide. That would just be a neutral. It's like if you leave even one monster, it'd be a neutral. And I'm just like, yeah, that's why. Genocide's where you kill everything, like, no, nothing left.
That's depressing. I don't want you to kill Napster Block, he's too cool.
That's your only favorite character. I'm not excited to kill Sans, either. Oh my flipping god.
Meow.
Actually, no, cancel. I want to keep going. Probably messed up. Stop it! I'll be screaming, like, yes, I finally did it.
And then you have an
alarm. No, you just do this, and when it says, but nobody came. Come on. Yes! Finally! Yes! I shouldn't be smiling about that.
Oh, you fell. Hello, Napster Block.
This is Toriel. For no reason in particular, which do you prefer? Cinnamon or butterscotch? Wait, do not tell me. Is it cinnamon? No. Or yes?
Say no, just a bigger heart.
No. Oh, I see. Well, thank you. Goodbye, now, for now.
Click!
Hello, this is Toriel. You do not dislike cinnamon, do you? Which is your preference, but would you turn your nose up if you found it on your plate?
Yes.
Right, right. I understand. Listen to the music. Yeah. I hear nothing.
Oh.
That's depressing.
It is. Right, right. I understand. Thank you for being patient, by the way.
Click.
Cry right now. Hello. You do not have any allergies, do you? Huh. Why am I asking? No reason. No reason at all.
She wants to poison you.
Yeah. I'll poison her. I'm actually gonna kill her. Please leave me alone. Now it's just rubbing in my face. Crap. I forgot how the thing goes. I'm gonna be serious. Well, crap. Again. I'm going to do it. I know it. But I'm gonna be serious by doing it. It's sad, but it has to be done. I did it. Will you stop rubbing it in my face, you dumb faces? I'm sorry. Whoa there, partner. Who said you could push me around? So you're asking me to move over? Okay, just for you, pumpkin. You want me to move some more? Alright, alrighty, how did this? That's wrong direction. Okay, I think I got it. Let's go. I'm gonna murder you. You wanted me to stay there. You're giving me a real workout. Determination.
What? Look at that piece of cheese! There's a mouse, you gotta kill it.
He flew away!
That doesn't happen.
It does not happen. No. No. Oh wait, yes, I need the food. Yes, you have a lot of food. Yes, I need some food.
Yay, spiders and jugs.
Look, there's not gonna be any, see? There was supposed to be frogs there.
This is sad.
Ring. Hello. I just realized that it's been a while since I cleaned up. I was not expecting to have company so soon. There are probably lots of things lying around here and there. You can pick them up, but you cannot carry them more than you. Someday you might want to see something you really like. You will want to leave this room in your. I don't care.
Click.
I know. We you stop freaking rubbing it in my face? I know I killed everybody. I'm going to murder you, Toriel. Okay, this... it does not like me now. If you can read this sign, put blue switch. Is it gonna keep doing that to me? This is a switch. Whoa. You hear a clicking sound. Well, I heard it. I don't know about her. You're just laughing. If you can read this, pull the red switch. I will, indeed.
It's right there.
I can't read. You hear a clicking sound.
Yay, clicking. Oh my gosh.
It does not like me now. I know it was that switch because I had no memory. I'm going. Let's go get the toy knife. There's a toy knife.
Really?
Yeah, I'm gonna murder everybody with that knife.
Wait, really? Is that what Chara has?
See, a toy knife. You found a toy knife.
Let's pick it up and stab people.
You equipped the knife. I hope you're happy with yourself, by the way.
Very.
Oh dear. Wait, no, I'm at ton. Oh dear. That took longer than I thought it would.
You sound depressed.
I am very depressed.
Look at that very depressing tree.
How did you get here, my child?
Are you hurt? Not a scratch. Impressive, but still. I should not have left you alone for so long. It was irresponsible to try to surprise you like this.
It is, because I murdered everybody. Well, I suppose I cannot hide. Oh, yeah, sorry.
Come on, small one!
There goes the music. Determination.
Oh, by the way, Toriel, you're fat!
Do you smell that?
Surprise! It is a butterscotch cinnamon pie. I thought we might celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here. So I will hold off on small snail pie for tonight. Here, I have another surprise for you.
I'm going to measure you, Toriel.
This is it. A room of your own. I hope you like it.
Stop touching me! Take that pie and eat it. You found a butterscotch cinnamon pie. Cinnamon.
Cinnamon.
Cinnamon. Bum. Bum. Up already, I see. I wanted to know I'm glad here. You can just read it.
I want you to know how glad I am to have someone here. There are so many old books I want to share. I want to show you my favorite bug hunting spot. I've also prepared a curriculum for your education. This may come as a surprise to you, but I have always wanted to be a teacher. Actually, perhaps that isn't very surprising. Still, I'm glad to have you living here. Oh, did you want something? What is it?
When can I go home?
What? This is your home now. Would you like to hear about this book I am reading? It is called 72 Uses for Snails. How about it? How about an exciting snail fact? Did you know that snails make terrible shoelaces? Interesting. I have to do something. Stay here.
Her mouth was glitching. I was like, buh, 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 buh.
Undertale.
says no.
Ahead of us lies the end of the ruins. A one-way exit to the rest of the underground. I'm going to destroy it. No one will ever be able to leave. You'll be a good child and go upstairs.
No.
Fudgeable, coming straight from the underground. Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. I have seen it again and again. They come, they leave, they die. You naive child, if you leave the ruins, they
Ascor
will kill you. I'm only protecting you, do you understand? Go to your room. No. Do not try to stop me. This is your final warning. Too bad. You want to leave so badly. You're just like the others. There are only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me you're strong enough to survive. Wait. Why are you looking at me like that? Like you've seen a ghost.
Because I have.
I've killed you before. Do you know what's something I don't? That's impossible. Watch this. Oh, shoot.
You push spare, though.
Yeah, don't worry. Don't worry. I got this. Oh, shoot. Okay, there we go. Oh, I was gonna die. I don't know why it's doing that. No, don't worry, I got this. I got this, fam. You!
At my most vulnerable moment, to think I was worried you wouldn't fit in out there. You really are no different than them.
I don't have any feels right now. Okay, so you're going to probably want to hear this. So, I'm going to turn this up all the way. Tell me if you could hear it. There's no sound right now, but... Okay, it keeps going. That was weird. Okay. This is going to be really loud. I can already tell. Oh, this is a really long highway. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
You're really not human, are you? No. You're empty inside. Just like me. In fact, you're Sammy, right? We're still inseparable after all these years. Listen, I have a plan to become all-powerful. Even more powerful than you and your stolen soul. Let's destroy everything in this wretched world. Everyone, everything in this worthless memories. Oh. Let's turn them all into dust.
That's a wonderful idea. Did you say that's a wonderful idea?
Yeah, did you hear it?
Yeah.
That's why I wanted you to hear it. Watch this. Can you hear it still? Undertale. The joyful game that makes me happy.
By Toby Fox.
I killed them all. But, it's loud.
I can't hear anything.
Now can you? I'm gonna break my eardrums. You know, it's uncomfortable. You don't have to listen to this. Let's all turn them into dust. Crud.
Hey, look, a stick!
Who cares about a stick? I'm gonna kill it anyway. I'm gonna kill everybody.
I know. Cause you're a murderer.
I saw sand. When I first watched this, when I saw them playing it, I was like, what the heck is that? Because I got scared. And then this other person got scared the crap out of me. He screamed.
With Sans?
Yeah.
Human.
Oh, dear. Kiss.
We shipped Sans X for a song. Why? The old whoopee cushion and the hand trick. It's always funny. That's your cue to laugh. Oh! Or to emote at all. Gee, lady, you really know how to pick them. She's dead now. Okay, that's fine. Everybody got their sense of humor. I'm Sans. Sans the skeleton. I'm actually supposed to be on watch for human. Right now, but you know,
I don't really care about capturing humans right now.
I don't really care about capturing anybody right now. My brother, Papyrus. I'm kidding, no papyrus. Stop laughing. He's a human hunting fanatic. Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go through this gate thingy. Yeah, right through. My bro made the bars too wide to stop anybody. Or anyone. Quick! There are. Quick, behind that conveniently shaped of a lamp. okay. I guess you don't have to. She usually does that. Or he or she. I'm gonna call her she. Sans, have you found a human yet?
No, it's standing right there.
Yeah? Really? Wowee. Guess that's settled. Well, they think, since we killed everybody, they think I'm a monster now. Literally.
Really?
Yeah. That worked out, huh? Are you just gonna stare at me, or are you just gonna stare? Okay. Let's go. Well, I'll be straightforward with you. My brother really would like to see a human. So, you know, it really helped me out if you kept pretending to be one. Supposed to be happy.
Dun, 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 dun. But nobody can. Oh.
Better not snowflake out. Ha 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 ha. I'm gonna kill you.
You absorbed his
have to kill them, remember? It's like the ruins. It's not too many now, because you basically... Where are your hat? I don't have one. Crap. I hate these texts because I'm a dummy around. You're dead. Oh god, it's getting sad. Sadder than before. Oh, Lester Dog.
Oh my gosh! Yeah, it's the cutest thing ever!
Oh, that's hard.
You killed the most adorable thing in the world. Other than me.
You're far from me. I would kill you.
Oh!
Well, if you were a character in this game, I would.
Wow.
You have to do what it has to be done.
Struts. Wow, that was fast.
I'm gonna eat. I'm gonna do something really naughty.
What's that?
Eleven left. 11 characters left.
To kill.
Hey, Snow. Crap. I'm bad at these attacks. Childrick. I wonder how much gold I have. This is fun.
Wow, and yeah, that you smile.
They can't see my smile.
No bedtime.
See, I missed it that time.
Why does he have sunglasses? It's
fun. Yeah. Dang, it feels good to be a gangster. It's getting so sad. Thank you, Toby Fox, for making me hate myself, by the way.
You're welcome, said Toby Fox.
Yeah. People were saying that Steven Universe has something to do with Undertale.
That secretly stands to Steven.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, that was that video about, because when after he died of, what's it called, cancer, like
spoilers.
I don't care. I mean, honestly, if you don't want to, like, watch this and play the game for yourself and watch this TV show for you, and by the way, that's not really, he doesn't really die, but, you know, that's like a fan episode. Well, fan, a creepypasta thing. Turns up music. He was, that's what he said. Turns up music. Crap, I missed him. In the middle. Dang, the music's so sad.
Like your face.
No, like Kara.
That's true. So, does she actually change, like, when you kill everything? Does she change to that Kara-looking person?
She doesn't turn to it, but, she, like, basically Kara possesses you after a while.
So, Kara, the way she looks is made up.
No. You'll see her. You only see her in the genocide run.
Brush my teeth.
How much left? 6 left. Okay, so I have to fight 6 more monsters. It's still a lot. Compared to how long it takes to get them to come out. Probably terrified me right now. They're like, oh snap, they're killing my buddies.
Mom, no!
I get to kill Metaton. The only character I'm happy about killing is Toriel. I hate Toriel.
Why?
She's annoying.
You're annoying. Toriel's awesome.
Wario's far from us.
I liked Wario.
I basically only hate her because of the Sans X Frisk. I mean, not the Sans X Toriel.
Toriel reminds me of my mom.
Because she is your mom.
Oh, I'm okay with that.
I'm smiling right now. Is that like something wrong with me when I'm smiling? I have 44 health.
Is that good?
I guess. You're dead now.
Wait, did you kill all of them?
Yes.
But nobody
Of course, I'm not gonna go into the other room because it really does mess up your thing.
It doesn't make you have to start over.
Yeah. There we go. Yeah, I hit it right in the middle. I'm gonna act like Russ with Cry and Russ playing this. And you're gonna be like Cry. It means that you're just gonna be like frisk and sad and crap like that. And I'm gonna be like, oh cool. Which I am a.
You're a terrible person.
I am a terrible person. I know that.
Human. Why are you killing me?
Human. Why did you kill me?
In the sense.
Brother, now I'm gonna kill you. Now, if you kill him in the.
No, wait, Sans, I'm not dead. Human.
Why are you going to kill me?
Human, why are you killed? How many monsters are left?
Like two. Ooh, I ducked that like a boss. Now I'm gonna kill you like a boss. Sad, the music. Okay, how much more? Two left.
Oh, you were right.
Yes.
Like two.
I can predict it. Is that sad that I actually know that? I'm a bad person. But who cares? I'm the scum of the earth. I know, right? How many tents?
I don't get that joke.
Like, intense, how many tents? Okay, now after this one.
I wonder if it's gonna be that guy with the awesome spiky head.
I killed him already. One left. Yay. Don't look at me like that, Melody.
I'm not even looking at you. I'm looking
yes,
at
you screen. Are.
Whatever.
She's looking at me right now. No, literally, you're looking at me.
You. I'm not touching you.
You see, she's literally looking at me.
Oh, you mean the frisk you.
Well, she's not really frisk. No. She's Sammy.
She's Kara.
What happens if you name your character Frisk?
I don't know. What happens?
Hurry up, monsters. I just want to kill you.
I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas.
I think Toriel and Asgore are the only ones that don't have, and all the rest of the monsters have monster souls. Like Papyrus, Undyne, Alphys, and them, they have like real souls, human souls, or something like that. Oh, there we go, last monster.
So next time you have to walk around just a little more and it'll say. No, but nobody came.
I'm gonna try. I'm just just gonna go around because we have to see in case my thing was wrong. Because sometimes that happens. Yeah, sad. Who created the songs in Undertale, like the things? I'm curious about that. Oh my god, I just wanna see. The trees in this.
Christmas trees.
Yeah, I eat trees every day. Eat treats every day. Okay, let's look how much we have left in case. Determination. I did it. I'm still gonna check. You still have to check. Just in case. Nothing comes up.
Are you just gonna keep walking in circles for like 4 hours?
Yeah.
What if you just wait there?
Nothing will happen. I mean,
the monsters will not come.
You just wait. Go finally. I have to go kill a snowman now. Oh wait, there's no snowman in here. I'm not gonna reel in the fishing rod because I don't want to. Oh Jesus, now it's rubbing in my of course it does it. So sans, when's the human gonna show up? I want to look my Sunday best. Or, wait, I forgot to do. Or at least my Tuesday would be pretty good. Don't you have one outfit? Yeah, but I could style my hair. Oh, right. Apparently, Sans has. Say, why don't you look over there? Sans, oh my gosh. Why can't I? I'm dizzy. What am I looking at? Behold. A rock. Oh my gosh. What are you telling me to, why are you telling me to look at a rock? Hey, what about in front of the rock? Oh my gosh. I have no idea what it is. Well, it's not a rock. Not a rock. Oh no! By process of elimination, that means it's a human! Ahem, human. Prepare yourself for high jinx for low jinx. Danger puzzles, chappers. Being captured and all sorts of other fun activities. Refreshments will be provided. If you dare. And you don't even bat.
What?
Read what he just.
And you don't even bat an eye, huh? What do you mean?
He means like you don't even look and you don't even care. Who's gonna call me? Oh my gosh, help! I'd like to order a pizza with the toppings are I just had a coffee. I will just paste them. Your phone is too old to receive text. You will read it out loud, character by character, by is to our anime Kuro Cat. Click. Yeah. No.
Well, that's how you moonwalk.
Still. I'm gonna have to kill him. Did something move? Was it my imagining? Was it my imagination? I can only see things that are moving things. Hey! I can't stop shivering all of a sudden. Whoa, who's there? Yeah? Don't move an inch. Oh, I must have moved. Yes, in a second. What? No, what are you saying this? I killed it. Look, I'm still moving. I don't even know why. Whatever. But nobody came. Am I doing this genocide right? Because it seems like I'm doing it right. I'm depressed. Hello, I am a snowman. I cannot move. Traveler, if you could... You got the snowman, please. Oh me, oh my. What are you doing? Soon there would not be any of me left. You got a snowman base. You're carrying too many items. Crap. I'll eat it then. Stop, please. You got the snowman piece.
That's so depressing.
It's a useless pile of snow.
He asked you nicely to stop.
I did. Really though, that human. Do I know that person? Do you not know? Who you know? Of course I know who I know. I wanted to know if you knew. I know who I know as much as I know who I know. You know? Oh no, the human arrives. In order to stop you, my brother has created some puzzles. I think that you'll find this one quite shocking. For this is the invisible maze. You are having culture shock. You see where I come from? It's a lovely tradition to suffer through horrible puzzles for no reason. So, just walk back there. Why couldn't we get a human that likes puzzles? It would make my brother happy if you played along.
Nobody cares about your brother.
Let's see how long I've been recording for. 57 minutes. Isn't Sans up here? Oh, he's originally supposed to be up there selling, like, fried snow. Or something like that. Human, I hope you're ready for. Sans, where's the puzzle? It's right there on the ground. Trust me, there's no way I will skip this one. Nope. Sans, that did nothing. Whoops. I knew I should have put down the Junior Jumble. It said, what Junior Jumble? Finally, something we can both agree on. Guess you don't like word searches, huh? Me neither. I'm more of a funny pages guy. Determination. I'm not even gonna look at the spaghetti. Ha ha ha. Thug life. It's there to always remind me that I've done something naughty. I bet he hopefully doesn't do the puzzle. He shut it off. Oh snap. Oh, I have to kill these dogs, sadly. What's the smell? Where's that smell? If you were that small and I and it. Okay. Here's that smell. It wants me to eliminate. Eliminate you! Which one should I kill first? Melody?
You should kill a girl. Just so the guy can suffer.
Crap.
The guy has a Hitler mustache.
Don't touch my hot dog. Crap. I used to be so good at these attacks. Wine. Yeah. bet he shut off the puzzles. Yeah, he shut off the puzzles. Because we're not liking to play around long.
Are you going to kill him soon?
Yeah, of course. I have to kill him. It's called the genocide run for a reason.
I mean, like, is it coming up?
Not really. Hey, it's a human. You are going to love this puzzle. It was made by the great... Are you serious? Sans, help! I keep walking through my puzzles. They're supposed to let me explain them, then threaten them to baffle them in dangerous japes. Well, maybe they don't like japes. Everyone likes japes. What about Undyne? Doesn't she hate puzzles? She hates puzzles, but she loves japes. That makes sense. Human, what do you think? Puzzles or japes? Okay, this is normally the part where you either answer, either disagree or agree. And depending on your answer, we'll say something, some great inspirations. Here, why don't you try this puzzle yourself?
Oh, I feel bad now.
Hey, puzzles might be fun if you tried them. No.
Rip the virus's puzzles.
Crap, I messed up. Whoops, I fell.
Sans is a rock and papyrus is a shaped person.
No, I don't want to go that way. Is there still a monster to kill down here? What's up?
Whoa.
Say, are you following me? Yeah. I think I did this wrong.
Oh dear.
This is what you're supposed to do.
Really?
I guess it makes it easier or something. To get the monsters. I don't know. Why are you asking me? I probably did the genocide run wrong. Well, if we have to go soon and I publish this, tell me if I did it wrong, because I probably did. And I'll have to restart all over.
I don't have to feel any worse.
It's a dog. I get to kill it.
That's so cute!
I get to kill it.
He looks so happy.
Listen to the music. I get to kill it. Human, this is your final and most dangerous challenge. Behold the gauntlet of deadly terrors. Yeah, whatever. Because I am about to do it. Welp, what's the hold up?
Oh my gosh, it's a dog.
Well, what's the hold up? Hold up, what hold up? I'm about to activate it now.
Does anybody else know?
Doesn't look very active. Well, they're probably just gonna walk through it. It won't be fun at all. So this human thing was a bust, huh? Well, I mean, I'm excited to capture them, but all the time I put into these puzzles, it kind of is like throwing a birthday party without traps and fires. Exactly, it's pointless. Maybe you're right to be lazy about puzzles. Me, right about something? Really? Yeah, what am I saying? You're still completely wrong. I just had the wrong audience. Think about how much fun Undyne would have here. Flames of Violence is all up her alley, so I won't waste this puzzle on you. I have appreciate the friends I already have.
Can you listen to the puzzle? Phew!
What? If you want to, I guess. I mean, okay, so I'm gonna go see Flowey real quick. Say hello to Flowey.
Why are you going backwards?
Because Flowey was there.
He was?
Yeah, Flowey. Yeah, because you're blind. Read this. Huh. Guess you didn't need your help to have a good time after all. Say, I've been thinking. Seems like you're gonna fight my brother pretty soon. Here, some friendly advice. If you keep going down the way you are now.
You're gonna have a bad time.
Oh dear.
That scared me. That scared me. Like, I know what's gonna happen, but you know, it's terrifying still. Let's see if anybody's in here. But nobody can read.
Steal.
There's a note here. Please don't hurt my family! Steal. Holy crap!
Is that a lot?
Look how much money I have now.
Is that a lot?
Yes, that's 1,020, 200, and yay, free money. Can I get a tough club? I can't get it because I inventory's exit because I'm gonna go. I have to determination. Use this box. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. What?
Stick.
Actually, I want that one of this. Now. X. Let's go steal some more stuff. Take. I guess cinnamon. Exit.
You should have stolen.
I stole.
Oh.
I already stole. You get a lot of stuff in this run. It's merely a decoy. And you can't go up there. And there's one person left, that's all. And it's, watch, nothing for you! Oh, I've been naughty. Yo, everybody ran away and hid somewhere. Man, adults can be dumb sometimes. Haha, don't you know that, don't they know that we got Undyne to protect us? I'm gonna kill her.
This kid looks retarded.
Here, you can take it. A second. My jam.
We didn't see Grilby.
He's gone. He left.
I thought you got to see. Oh, you don't get to see him in the genocide room.
Nope. You don't.
Oh.
The rest of the places are abandoned, so we get to fight Papyrus.
This is depressing.
It's depressing, it is, honestly. I cried the first time watching this. This is why I'm not crying right now. Like, I am sad, but I've watched a genocide round. I've already got my tears out. Halt, human! Ooh, the music's creepy. Weepy.
Shine.
I just creeped out, my friend. Hey, quit moving while I'm talking to you. Ah, the great Papyrus have some things to say. First, you're a freaky weirdo. Not only you don't like puzzles, but the way you shamble about to place the pies, the way your hands are always covered in dust.
D-powder.
Dusty powder. It feels like your life is going down a dangerous path. However, I, Papyrus, see great potential within you. Everyone can be a great person. And me, I hardly have to try at all. Nya-ha-ha! Hey, quit moving. This is exactly what I'm talking about, and I'll be right back, guys.
Thank you. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Yes. Human, I think you are needing guidance. Someone needs to keep you on the straight and narrow. Do not worry, I, Papyrus, will gladly be your tutor and friend. I will turn you, your life, I'll turn you into a sandwich. I will turn your life around.
Into a sandwich. Sandwich.
I see you are approaching. Are you offering a hug of acceptance? Wowee, my lessons are already working.
Have you noticed that the exclamation?
I, Papyrus, welcome you with open arms.
Goodbye, Papyrus. You have to do it.
I don't want to do it.
La 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 la. Story.
I could do this,
though. Just do it. Do it.
Well, that's not what I expected. But, still, I believe in you! You can do a little better, even if you don't think so. I promise.
Why did you attack me? Human, why did you kill me?
No, I love you, Papyrus.
Baby, come back.
Baby, come back. Where's my juice?
I'm a normal person. Where's my juice?
I love you, Papyrus.
Papyrus. Papyrus. Papyrus. It's Monster Kid. You gotta talk to him. Oh my gosh, it's Flowey's wife. Yo.
You can say it.
Yo, are you seeking out to see her too? Who's her? Awesome. She's the coolest, right? I want to be just like her when I grow up. Hey, don't tell my parents I'm here. Evil giggle. Giggle, giggle, giggle. Do, 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 do. Giggle. Was that water?
Mm-hmm.
Just a
Papyrus is originally supposed to meet her here. It's undone, by the way. Spoiler!
What have you done? I didn't know that!
Ba-ba, 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 ba-da, 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 I'm gonna die, yeah.
Wait, is that?
Rah, rah,
rah. Rah, rah, rah.
You! Did you see her? She was...
The way she was staring at you? She hates you. That was awesome! I'm so jealous. She was just standing there waiting forever, and then you just... Come on! Let's go watch her beat up some bad guys. Oh, he's so cute.
We have to kill him.
Wait, do you have to kill Monster Kid? Do you have to kill Monster Kid?
I'm going to kill him.
Oh, when you kill Undyne, I bet you he gets pissed.
No. Oh, look at this thing! Now it's smiling!
What is this?
Come on, into the water. It's fine. Wink, wink.
Muscles?
Story of Undertale. Look at the thing when next time I fight somebody.
What thing?
The thing that pops up, like, you know, there was an exclamation point.
It was a smiley face.
Yeah. Did you see it?
Why?
Because it's scary.
Oh, it's Kara, huh?
You'll just, no, I don't know. I don't know about that.
Lies.
Just keep, no, I don't.
Lies.
I don't. I don't know.
Whatever.
I don't know. I don't.
I'm kidding, I'm kidding, I'm kidding. Maybe.
I think it's Kara, but who knows?
Kara knows. If it's Kara or not. I still believe in you.
Monsters want to show up and play with me.
They want to play. Raise his eyebrows awkwardly.
You know what? Screw.
Wait, no!
It's not gonna ruin it. There's another room.
But then it'll just be neutral! Whoa. Oh my gosh, that's the cutest thing ever.
Wash your hands.
Wash your hands.
I can't really dodge it. I can't, it won't let me. Please, I just want to see a monster and have fun with it. Don't. Don't say it, don't, please.
I'm not saying anything. I'm thinking it, and you know what I'm thinking, but I'm not saying it.
I'll just do that. I really need to heal real quick. Kid. How long have I been recording for?
Was that just his head? Or was he just really happy to see her?
That was his head. Yeah.
Oh, did you see that? Undyne just touched me! I'm never washing my face ever again. You're gonna get acne. Man, are you unlucky. If you were standing just a little bit to the left, yo, don't worry, I'm sure we'll see her again. He's so cute. Does he have arms?
Mm-mm. No, he doesn't, sorry.
Why?
I guess me. Let's go over here, we're gonna hunt for monsters. Monsters, come out. Yeah. That's what they all say. Am I supposed to be happy about killing these monsters or no? I don't know if it's a bad thing or not. Here we go. Phew, I'm sweaty. I don't want to touch you. No, I'm killing him. Move the mouse out of the way. I'm sweaty. Needs attention. No, he does not need it. You hit the monster can, you recover 10 HP. Well, that's good. I have more HP than that. Jeez. It's a pair of ballet shoes. Will you take it? Yes, ballet shoes.
Why do you need ballet shoes?
Okay, you just got the ballet shoes.
What the heck?
Items. Where's the ballet shoes? The ballet shoes.
When are you gonna kill people with ballet shoes?
It's armor.
Really?
Yeah, it's armor.
Okay. Minecraft logic. Look at this pumpkin. It's considered logic. Armor. Let's put it on our head.
Yeah. Two molt balls. Did you see how many things I had? Yes, finally! I was wondering when I was gonna get those. Look.
What?
OP, man! What? Are you humming Bad Romance? Why?
Actually, it's Story of Undertale.
It's both. Story of Undertale. I frown from the line. Talk or should I buy answers? This is my Undertale. I'll kill you, Mo. No, I don't want it on me. Ew. No, stop it. I'm on level 10.
Is that good?
I don't know. I don't feel
good. You're on love 10.
No, that's level. That's level. Should I buy monsters races on? I found a doggy flower. He wants to kill me, take my soul. Thank you. actually surprised we made it this far.
Do you get to kill Undyne?
Mm-hmm. Well, you kill everybody. Except for Alphys, I don't know what happened to her.
How come you can't kill her?
No, she had. She was too scared to fight. I would be scared to fight a human that, like, basically killed everybody. Like, I'm killing...
Fair enough.
Yeah, the other monsters are, like, brave. And Sans has... He knows he's gonna win, but, you know, he's just, like... He's... You know deep down he's scared.
But he hides it underneath his smile.
Yeah, his smile is a mask. It's like depression mask thing. Sans is not, like... I don't even think he's really happy or anything like that. It's confusing.
Your face is confusing.
I know.
Your face is uncomfortable.
Holy crap, we're on a bridge. Oh god, I'm falling. I had so much to live for. Oh, that was tragic. That's tragic, tragic face. That was uncalled for. Your face was uncalled for.
Charlie,
what? Oh crap, I'm gonna dodge that. I hope that's the last monster because I'm gonna die. Let's just get one more item. Cinnamon bun. You ate the cinnamon bun. Of course I ate it. That's why I pressed on it. What? Stop! Stop!
Oh jeez, I'm being attacked by a duck.
Plant.
I know, I'm just kidding.
The most famous
plant
in the history of the world.
It's Perry the
platypi. I mean, just like, this is the most famous
unicorn. No, Charlie is.
This is so fluffy.
Charlie.
Oh gosh, she's not letting me move. Stop! Stop! Oh my gosh, she's not letting me. Okay, there we go. Not letting me go down. There we go. There we go. Oh, it's in the bag. Dad, because you got off your video game doesn't mean you can keep bothering me.
What?
I'm trying to do this. Here.
I was trying to give you something.
I'm almost done. This is just the boring part. Yeah.
It's only interesting when you're not running in circles.
Yeah, I'm trying to kill monsters.
Monsters?
Yeah, I was messing up for a second. Here, let me eat. I'm gonna have to eat this butterscotch pie.
I'm just waiting. I'm watching her play this. I'm just waiting because right now she's wandering in circles.
Yeah, because I have to kill the monsters.
Yes, it's a cat. This is comfortable.
When are they? before I'm sweaty. There we go. I killed them. I think they were probably the last one, but who knows. Only I can know.
You wish.
Yeah. I wish there was like a thing on the side saying, "You killed all the monsters. You are a bad person."
Nobody came.
Yeah, when is that gonna show up? This is taking longer than, well, the Toriel thing in the ruins. Is it? Yeah, the Snowden one was faster. Probably because there's less monsters. And now we're going faster. Whoa! That's fun. Zoom!
You're flying.
Whee! Whoa! They were supposed to change it, the graphics into something better, but who knows.
The graphic is what?
That scared me. There is a sound going. When is the monsters gonna come out? There's a monster inside my head.
And the it's a monster under your bed.
Yes, I knew that.
I'm friends with them. Oh yeah, it scared me. I thought you were gonna die. Monster that's under my bed.
Imagine Shen just showed up and like, why are you doing this? Sands.
He just pops up in front of you. Stop, you dirty brother killer. Do you want to have a bed?
Second, how many monsters I have left, but who knows? Only Frisk, no, or Kara. Oh, there we go.
Finally.
Finally! We should not be happy about that, really. Let's go. I'm not gonna write that sign.
Signs are for chumps.
Where's Onion Sand?
Onion Sand?
That's the sand. It's from my shirt. That big yellow, the big thing.
Oh, the big yellow fat dude.
Yeah. Whoa. Yeah, I'm not gonna go up there. Is there, please tell me there's a saving point. Never mind.
That's everything. Umbrellas.
No. Okay, so somebody was saying that, like, it would be, we would see Kara in there, but probably not. Yo, we can... You're okay, whatever. Come on, kid.
He's gonna trip, isn't he?
Haha, that would be funny. Man, Undyne is so cool. She beats up bad guys and she never loses. If I was a human, I wouldn't wet my bed every night, knowing she was gonna kill me, beat me up. Haha.
Womp, womp, womp.
Okay, so one time, we had a school project where we had to take care of flower. The king, we had to call Mr. Dreamer, volunteered to donate his flowers. He ended up coming to our school and teaching the class of responsibilities and stuff. That got me thinking, yo, how cool would it be if Undyne came to school? She would beat up all the teachers. I thought she was supposed to be good. Maybe she wouldn't beat up the teachers. She's too cool to beat her innocent person. Look at him! I haven't died yet. Is that good? I'm gonna die soon. Yo! This ledge, huh? Whatever, huh? Yo, you wanna see Undyne, right? Climb on my shoulders. Thanks. I'm gonna kill you. Ow! Yo, try to be a little less rough, haha. Anyway, I'll look for another way through. Later.
He's so cute!
I'm gonna kill him. Determination.
Your face is determination.
Undyne, I know you're spooking. Womp womp.
Womp
womp. Womp womp. Womp 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 womp. Oh gosh.
Oh dear.
Oh my gosh, I dodged it for once. So cool.
When you actually get to see her face.
Oh yeah. Oh crap. Let's go.
She's gonna meet you there.
No, she's not. Oh crap.
Told you.
I'm kidding, I know what's gonna happen. Listen. It sounds like it came from over there. Oh, you've fallen down, haven't you?
Wait, what's this?
Are you
spider?
Okay? Here, get it. No. You killer. Sammy. Huh? That's a nice name. My name is Jeff. We're getting wet. Womp 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 womp. Determination. Womp 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 womp. I don't care about anything. Should we fight this dummy? Seems like a regular training dummy. Do you want to fight? Beat up? Yeah! You hunched it at me with a full force. Feels good.
Oh no. Oh no.
Womp. think you can hurt me? I'm a ghost that lives inside of a dummy. My cousin used to live inside a dummy too, until you came along. Not only did your actions cause them to leave her home, but now all of the neighbors are gone too. Despicable. You're the worst person I've ever met. I've never been more mad. Grrr! You mannequin level of is going off the charts. Oh, wait. This feeling. Eureka! Human, that moment of unbridled emotions, it allows me to finally fuse with my body. I'm a fully corporeal now. My lifelong dream had realized. In return, I guess I won't stomp you. How does that sound? I had to kill it. Crap, I pressed the wrong thing. Crap. Let's go. Determination. I guess I can go up here. Wah! So you came! What a treat. Talk. Threat. I've lived too long to be afraid of something like you. Try it, kiddo. I know you can't be here. Waha. Knowledge, like, the only reason I've survived so long. Fight. Eh? Fight you? Nah. I'm not a hero. Never was. And besides, this old bones aren't fit for any who. One attack from you, and I, well, at least by talking to you, I brought enough time for you to escape. Bye.
Kill him.
Oh, you can't.
Possibly.
I'm just gonna. There we go. Well, she's gonna be back. Good riddance. Oh, that's mean. And they were supposed to be okay. Melody's going. But nobody came. Yeah, I know. Sad. I'm gonna keep continuing because I don't want to wait for anybody. Kill Timmy. Who I am, Timmy. Timmy will come out. Unless he's too afraid. Oh, I hate this one. This one, they like, it's really hard. Like, it seems easy enough. Real. Not nice. Well, I guess I'm not nice either, so. Behind you. Seven humans with the power of seven humans old. Okay, King Asgore Dreamer. Will become God. With that power, Asgore can finally shatter the barrier. He'll finally take the surface back from humanity and give them back to suffering and pain that they endure. Understand, human? That's the only chance at redemption. Give up your soul, or I'll tear it from your body. Ugh. Yeah, Undyne, I can help you fight. Yo, you did it! Undyne is right in front of you! You got front row seats to her fight! Wait, who's she fighting? Hey! You aren't gonna tell my parents about this, are you? Of course she is. We have to go up here. But I have to. Melody has to be here to see the Undyne thing. Hi! That took you long enough. We are going to about to fight Undyne.
You haven't done it yet?
No.
It took you long enough?
No, because I have to. Okay, do stuff. Yo! Voila. Yo. Undyne told me to stay away from you. She said you hurt a lot of people. But, yo, that's not true, right? Yo, why won't you answer me? And what's with the weird expression? Oh, man. Man, my heart's pounding right out of my chest. What would Undyne do? Yo! You better stop right there where you are, because if you wanna hurt anyone else, you're gonna have to get through me first.
You're gonna have a bad time.
And let's kill him. You a fool. Oh! Undyne, you're hurt. Hurt, it's nothing. Next time, listen to when I tell you to leave, okay? Yo! Undyne, I'll take care of this, yo. Get out of here, yo.
His face, though.
Heh, it's nothing. No, it's somehow, with just one hit, I'm already dead. You're ruining our game!
I'm already
ready.
Already ready to fight.
Dang it! I'm gonna have to turn this up. Because you're gonna have to hear this. Papyrus, can you hear this? Alphys, Asgore. Just like that. I've failed you.
That's depressing.
No! My body, it feels like it's splitting apart. Can you hear it? Like any instant, I will shatter into a million pieces. But, deep down in my soul, there is a burning feeling I can't describe. A burning feeling that won't let me die. This isn't the just any monsters anymore, is it? If you get past me, you'll destroy them all, won't you? Monsters, humans, everyone. Everyone's hopes, everyone's dreams, vanquished in an instant. But I won't let you do that. Right now, everyone in the world, I can feel their hearts beating as one. And we have one goal, to defeat you. Human, no, whatever you are. For the sake of the world, I, Undyne, will strike you down.
Oh, and she dies.
No, watch this. Oh! Oh, she looks so dank. You're gonna have to try a little harder than that. Whoa!
That's really impressive on you, Kato.
I'm gonna die.
Wait, did you just die?
Yes!
In one hit?
Yeah, she's like powerful. Our fate rests upon you. Sammy, stay determined. You should have ate.
What?
Do I have to listen to this dialogue again? Yo, oh dang it. Yeah, can we just pass this? Is that okay?
His face!
I tried. This is hard. Let's eat a crab out. Oh, I didn't take a damage. Is that good? I'm not. Hard. Shut up.
I didn't say anything.
Yes, you're like the blue ones.
The blue ones don't do anything.
You don't say anything.
But they don't.
Shush.
Whatever.
Yeah, I know.
His face.
She's hard. I don't think she knows that. This wasn't what I wasn't looking for this. Let's see how much. Oh, I can't get to it. Touched me. I know. I don't wanna. This is like hard. I mean, I know I killed everybody. I mean, you didn't have to give me Undying Hard. Look, Sans is already gonna be hard enough. Dude, it's gonna be like, I'm just gonna take me 100 tries to do it. She's my punishment, kind of. We should start getting ready for soccer.
No, because it starts at 2:45.
Yeah, but it's gonna take forever to get over there. That's. I'll just try this one more time, and then we'll get off. And we'll do this tomorrow, and I'll I'm not quitting. I just want to do this tomorrow. So I'll be able to do it longer. And I also have to wait for you. What? Yes, what I'm just saying. Undyne, you're hurt. Yeah, I know. Let's try not to get hurt on the first attack. This is honestly the hardest. Wouldn't be able to work because, like, that's not the pattern. Wind is head. I like the song, that's the only thing that's good. Oh, okay, I died. I need to get more healing items. Yeah. I think I should use a toy knife. I'm gonna try one more time.
You said that last time.
I know. Just one more time, I promise. This is the last time. I just wanna get to see if the toy knife will work. At least a little bit easy to make it. It took people a long time to do this. Some people were like, oh, it's too easy.
Really?
Yeah.
But then they realized that she gets a fortune.
Well, yeah, they said that issue was easy. Okay. Oh, I don't need a toy knife. I think I messed up. I'm gonna die, okay. Okay, I wanna see if I still have those three things real quick. The three attack things. It helps. The three things that attack when you press attacking them. Never mind. Yeah, I still have them. All I know is that I'm gonna lose this time, so it doesn't matter.
You can do it.
If I beat her, it'll be cool. But... The toy knife does not help, so yeah. Oh, dang it, I almost missed it all. Termination! Okay, well, I'm done. Well, I have to do it because of reasons, because, yeah. Well, guys, I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Yeah. We're gonna finish this tomorrow. Yeah. Well, probably tomorrow. I don't know, probably. Who knows? Bye!